wasn't left free to choose. In reality, mine was never a choice. Even when you understand what they did to you, there's still a part of you that believes in what they taught you.
When I went outside, I felt bad. I was strange. A life of numbers was suffocating me, and I didn't even realize.
I suffered a real brainwashing. My personality was almost non-existent.
They came powerfully into my life. They made me believe in my vocation. It was all a hoax.
I felt like dying. I felt like dying.
I felt like dying.
El Opus Dei funciona mejor con las dictaduras católicas. Funcionó bien con Franco, funcionó bien con Pinochet en Chile y con Videla en Argentina.
Es una grande sociedad, potente, potentísima.
La beatificación del fascista Escrivá de Balaguer se produce a instancia de del gran respaldo que dio la obra en el Vaticano.
At times, power is as silent as a shadow. 2 years of investigation reveal the secrets of the most powerful organization, the Catholic Church.